Hello and welcome. In this short video, we're going to show how to achieve alarm verification using the SPC Connect mobile app, allowing for verification images and audio to be displayed directly on the user's device. It is important that this information is intended for installers. Verification must be configured in the SPC controller, and the SPC controller must be in a company account on SPC Connect. When verification is configured by default, the live will only be available when an alarm is active. You may change this within the SPC controller by altering the command profiles. If enabled, a new menu will appear for users, allowing them to access verification. This will show the verification zones currently active on their SPC system. The users will be able to view the camera and talk to site and listen to the audio from the site. Using the microphone and volume button, users can switch between listening and talking to the site if an alarm is active. When an alarm occurs, the app will show the alarm and will now, if enabled, allow the user to view the alarm verification data. When the alarm icon is selected, new options will appear for the user, allowing them to either view the verification data or to view live data from the site. We will now do a short demonstration of this new functionality. I've configured an SPC site to have verification always available in order to demonstrate the live. When the app refreshes, you will now see the new verification zones available. Selecting one of the verification zones, I will be able to see the camera image associated with it and also be able to talk and listen to the site. I am now listening to the site and now I am talking through the audio device to the site. We will now trigger an alarm to show the verification in real life should an alarm occur. We receive a push notification signaling an alarm has occurred. We select OK to open the app on the selected status. We can see that three alarms are active in the building, and there is verification associated with window 1. We select View Data, and the audio and video associated with this alarm is loaded into the application. I can now play the audio and scroll through the pre and post event images. I can then switch to the live view to see the current status of the system and now speak live to the system if I wish. Once the alarm is restored, the image data is removed. Finally, we will show how to export the data from the device. This may be useful if you wish to use these images at a later time. Selecting the top right icon, we can use any of the standard saving or sharing mechanisms for the audio and images. In summary, This is allowing verification directly to the end customers, and we hope will add great value to the SPC product and also hopefully reduce false alarms at the customer site. Thank you for watching and goodbye.